the first thing to be got rid of by him who would be a jnani is fear. Fear is one of our worst enemies. Next, believe in nothing until you know it. Constantly tell yourself, I am not the body, I am not the mind, I am not thought, I am not even consciousness, I am the Atman. When you can throw away all, only the true self will remain.